Live from Staples Center in Los Angeles, it's the Los Angeles Lakers and the Portland Trail Blazers. Hi, everybody. I'm Marv Allen, along with Steve Kerr. All right, Steve, what does Los Angeles have to focus on here tonight?
Well, it's going to be interesting to watch Greg Oden, Marvin. I think what this team has to do is make sure that Oden doesn't really control the game with his defense. He's got those long arms. He's very athletic, terrific shot blocker. So if you attack him, you've got to go right at his body.
Fisher gets it inside, and Andrew Bynum able to flip it home. That was a three-point attempt, and Brandon Roy from downtown, so that's their first three of the night.
I don't know if you could do anything differently defensively, Marv. They got a hand up and contested the shot, but does he love that area of the floor? They're going to switch from the zone to a man-to-man here, Mark.
And the field goal.
This club really playing with a purpose now, Mark. Getting good shots. Even when they're contested, they're getting guys the ball where they really love it. So they're trying to give the offense a different look, Mark, going from zone back to the man-to-man. Well, they got exactly what they wanted, Mark. A nice high percentage shot, but they could not convert it.
The Blazers control, and he puts it down.
You got to finish off the play defensively, Marv. You force the miss, but you've got to secure the rebound.
They'll have to force, and Kobe Bryant with the bucket. And this is a shot that Kobe loves to use down the stretch and has had great success with it.
Yeah, because on that fadeaway, he creates so much space with his size and speed that he's able to get that shot off pretty much at any time.
That's a 10-2 run for the Lakers.
Well, this is a great feeling as a player, Marv. Your team's playing well. The home crowd's behind you. You've got all the momentum going on your side. They're making a huge run.
Yes! Bryant with the shot.
What great defense, Marv, challenging the shot and forcing a very difficult attempt.
Brandon Roy. 2 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. And Kobe Bryant hits the three.
This team has to regain its composure, Marv. This deficit is growing steadily. They're in danger of letting this thing get out of hand.
Trailblazers clear it out. 3 seconds remaining of the quarter. The jumper is off the mark. That's the end of the first. The Lakers lead by 10. Steve, what a start. They have really set the tone.
Well, Marv, they did exactly what they wanted to do. They were efficient at both ends of the floor. They really got the crowd into the game. Got a nice, comfortable lead here heading into the second quarter.
Roy is turned back. He fires from downtown, and Kobe Bryant not able to hit.
Well, he had a good look at the basket, just couldn't get it to go down.
Here's Bynum.
We've got to tighten up their defense there, Mark. Poor rotation. The strength, the athleticism, Marv, only the best players can finish a play like that after getting fouled hard.
And he completes the three-point play. For three, off the mark. Oden able to reach for it.
That's a difficult shot there. Long range, challenged, and really enough time to get into the lane and create something for your teammates.
Fisher looking for the open man, and Trevor Ariza able to knock it down.
This is a very good shooting team, Marvin. When they execute their offense, they get wide open looks. Here's Roy. Jumper off the mark. One of the basic tenets of basketball. If you see an open player ahead of you, throw him the ball.
Fernandez looks to set it up. That was a three-point attempt. Ariza able to hustle it down. Oh, what a pass. Foul is called.
Well, you like the defensive effort, sliding over, trying to take that charge, but he just couldn't get position.
Fernandez trying to stay in front of him. Here's Bryant, and Kobe Bryant able to hit. And they clear it out. Roy again and scores.
Roy.
And halfway through this one, the Lakers lead by 12.
You gotta shake it.
Take a tambourine, go on, get yourself a whistle. Take a tambourine.
The Lakers with an excellent first half, Steve. What do they have to do to build on the lead?
Well, I think they need solid offensive execution, Marv. That will lead to good shots and a nice tempo to the game. The other thing I've got my eye on is foul trouble, Marv. They've got to keep their best players out on the floor.
The Lakers throw it out. Delivery to Bryant. Roy giving no room. Here's Bryant. And Kobe Bryant not able to hit. Roy finds the room, and Brandon Roy got the roll.
A great job in transition, Marvin. Anytime you can get easy points in the close game, especially in the second half, that's key.
Fernandez trying to stay in front of him. And Derek Fisher misfires. Aldridge goes in with a sweeping hook. Here's Aldridge, and LaMarcus Aldridge not able to hit. That's an 8-0 run for the Trailblazers.
Great run here, Marv, and this club continued to battle when things were bad, and they're right back in this thing.
Fisher on the hop, a timeout taken midway through this third quarter. Portland now has 5 timeouts left. Pass inside.
Well, they're going from man to zone, Marv, trying to change up the defense.
Bryant with the shot, and Kobe Bryant is able to score. And puts it down.
Boy, lazy pass on the inbounds, Marv. A total lack of concentration.
And stuffs.
That's just poor offensive execution, Marv. A lazy pass leads to the lane.
Rodriguez on the rebound.
Good opportunity here for a 2-for-1, Marv. They can get a good shot here and still end up with another possession.
And Travis Outlaw off the mark. And gets the friendly roll.
Marv, anytime you're trailing, if you can get a second chance opportunity, it's a big lift emotionally.
Bryant on the hop. The Lakers clear it out. Here's Ariza. And Trevor Ariza with the bucket. That's a 10-2 run for the Lakers.
This is really where you find out about your team, Mark. You're getting pounded. What are you going to do? Quit or keep playing?
2 seconds remaining in the quarter.
No basket.
3 quarters through this game, the Lakers lead by 14. As we head to the fourth quarter, Steve, as you know, you've been there before. This game is still within reach.
Well, anytime you have a comfortable lead and you're at home, Marv, it's important to try to close things out. And you do that with defense. You don't want to trade buckets here. You've got to make stops and really continue to build this lead.
Fernandez handling the ball. Bad pass. Ariza to the pull-up. Not able to hit the three. Why did he go to the pull-up, Steve?
Terrible decision, Marv. Anytime you have numbers, you're trying to get a layup. I thought he really settled that time.
Fernandez at the line, first time tonight. And he makes them both. Fisher, wide open for three. The jumper is off the mark.
Marv, a defensive mix-up there leaves the shooter wide open. Fortunately, he misses. You've got to buckle down defensively if you have any hope of winning this game.
Bryant looks to run. Here's Bryant, and gets the friendly roll.
Beautiful offensive execution there, Marv. I like the way this team continues to attack.
Roy puts the speed on, and the bucket.
Brandon Roy.
Fisher bringing it across. And Derek Fisher forcing and hitting from downtown. Here's Gasol. Here's Gasol. Fernandez working the point. Brandon Roy puts it down. That pass intercepted. Fisher giving no room. Now here's the double. And he puts it down.
Number 88.
4 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Here's the pick. Bryant penetrating. Beautiful defensive move. Here's Roy, and Brandon Roy off the mark. Final seconds, and this will do it for the quarter as he flings it. This one is in the books. The Lakers take it. The final score is 47-30. Kobe Bryant is the high man with 22 points. Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr saying so long from Staples Center.